The government's annual lunch program list of students is nearly complete, and the numbers so far are staggering but not surprising considering the COVID-19 environment. Carla Palmer has the numbers.
Meaning last school year, we had about 4,200. Now it's 5,087. So we're looking at, let's say, about 800.
887 to be exact. That's the increased number the Ministry of Education will be providing for in this year's lunch program once the new academic school year begins on October 5th, says Education Minister Jeff Lloyd.
So as soon as school begins, we are going to resume the lunch program so that the students who are on that particular list, they're going to receive every 2 weeks a voucher to be redeemed at a store in their neighborhood so that they would be able to continue to receive the support of the state in terms of, you know, their nutrition and their meals.
With an increased number of children means more funds to be expended by the government.
Annually, we spend approximately $4 million on the lunch program. So we intend to continue at least with that. But it appears as if, like I indicated to you, that we have an additional 1,000. So naturally, it's going to increase in that regard. But
additionally, Minister Lloyd says this group of students from the government's lunch program will also be given free tablets, complemented with the provision of internet service and a data plan as the state fulfills its obligations. Carla Palmer, ZNS Network News.